Hi guys, welcome back to Fisholover Issue. The issue today that I'd like to discuss is whether if we can feed marine fish with food dedicated to freshwater fish and vice versa. Before I answer that question, let's look at the simple case in between two different fish species, for example, salmon and grass carp. They are literally from different species and different feeding behavior. Salmon is a carnivorous, while carp is herbivore and live in different environment too. Salmon is euryhaline species, where they osmoregulate across broad range of salinities, and carp is a total freshwater species, so they will require different nutrients to grow. And take note about the word grow here, which means undergo natural development and increasing in size, not just survive but does not grow or stunted development. When we talk about farm fish, of course, I'll refer to formulated pellet feed. Fish pellet contain the same basic nutrients, protein, lipids, carbohydrates, vitamins and minerals. The differences between freshwater and marine fish is the amount of nutrients required to be supplied according to the fish species. If we feed herbivorous diet to carnivorous, they will be malnourished and later die. But if the feed is supplied to omnivorous, the omnivorous will live because they can accept both plants and animal diets. But what about both carnivorous freshwater and marine fish? For example, arowana and grouper. They are both carnivorous. Do they require different diet? The answer is a big yes. Can we feed grouper diet to arowana fish? The answer is still yes. They live because both of them have the same feeding behavior. But will the diet satisfy them? I would say no. You see, all fish species have their own unique specific diets. Scientists have been working to create specific diets for all aquaculture fish according to their own requirement, so that they will reach their optimized growth. And of course, when we study this, we should take note on the environment they live in. Marine fish such as salmon and sea bass require long-chain omega-3 fatty acid, particularly EPA and DHA, from marine resource. But most freshwater fish does not require these fatty acids, as they can elongate and desaturate linoleic acid using enzyme system to produce long-chain EPA and DHA. Unfortunately, marine fish does not have this ability, so they require supplied EPA and DHA in their diet. And as we consume them, we too will get the EPA and DHA in our system. These fatty acids are necessary for their metabolic functions. On the other hand, freshwater fish will need supplementary diet of alpha-linolenic acid because they can't produce them. So supplying freshwater fish with alpha-linolenic acid will be essential for them to desaturate and elongate it and turn into EPA and DHA. That is the reason why feeding carnivorous fish feed with freshwater feed will not be advisable, because it will not satisfy their requirement and in the end will stunting their growth. So with that note, I end this video with thank you for watching and hope to see you again next time.